Have you ever felt different than everybody else? Well, here's a little story, and I hope that it will help. A little duckling is born, totally unique, from the tip of his beak all the way to his feet. Whoa. He liked being different. Yep. He thought that it was neat, so he waddled to the sound of his own heartbeat. All the other ducklings tried to tell him how to be. Well, why should I be you, he thought, when I like to be me? He loved that he was special. It made him stand out, so it was worth it even when he felt a little left out. He didn't copy others or hide who he was, and when they asked him why, he said because.
It's good to be me. Yeah. It's good to be me. We can all shine differently. It's good to be you.
Duckling isn't wrong. It's a way of life, not just the chorus of a song. It's cool to be yourself, so keep keeping on, cause that's how your personality grows strong. And kids, you could be anything that you want, but you have to start out with the things that you've got. Take it from a little duckling who didn't quite belong. In the end, he realized he was a swan all
along. It's good to be me. It's good to be me. We can all shine differently. It's good to be you. It's good to be me. We can all shine differently. It's good to be you.